Boxing, Sam Watson, okay. Mayweather talked some trash today, Canelo talked some trash, Oscar said Canelo wins. What do you think about the press conference here in L.A.?
Oscar said Canelo wins, Sam Watson said Floyd Mayweather wins. Oscar's a proven champion and all that, but it don't matter.
99.
Floyd Mayweather is my man. Floyd Mayweather will win. Floyd Mayweather will figure this whole thing out. Canelo is young. Canelo is strong. Canelo is hitting hard. But Floyd gonna move, throw the right hand. Floyd's the only person to throw the right hand, the real right hand. Everybody's scared to throw it because it fucks you up when you throw it. So it's going to be great. It's going to be a great fight. The biggest fight in a long time. Yeah, we wanted Pacquiao and Floyd, but this is better. We got a chance for real because don't ever underestimate Canelo. Canelo can throw them motherfuckers with anybody. He's strong, he's young, got the big legs, all that shit. So it's going to be a great fight. It's going to be the greatest fight in a long time.
What would happen if Mayweather ever fought Pacquiao?
Floyd would just beat the shit out of Pacquiao. He going to fight. He might fight him again. He still might fight him. I mean, you know, he just got knocked out by some motherfucker that Floyd beat the shit out of for 12 rounds. But still don't matter. Floyd got four more fights. They get to 49, Rocky Marciano. So he going to take another fight. You know that? He might fight me. We get to 49-0 because it don't matter.
What would happen if you fought Mayweather?
I'll stay away from the motherfucker for a little while.
And I wait
like I always do in the streets. Wait for the motherfucker to get tired. See, in the streets, when you fight in the streets, you got all you gotta do is wait like, Lord, when you fight a motherfucker, you gotta wait for the motherfucker to get tired.
Thursday.
As long as you wait for the motherfucker to get tired, then you got it where you want it. You in the streets. Now, in boxing, both fighters are in shape. So you gotta time it a little different. You gotta dance, you gotta move, you gotta do like Floyd do, don't get hit. You gotta, you know, life is a motherfucker, then you die.
Is Floyd Mayweather the greatest fighter to have ever laced him up?
Muhammad Ali was my greatest fighter ever. Because Muhammad Ali used to fight, and when he fought, after he get through with the fight, he go in the dressing room and say, who's next? Give me the most money, let's go. Floyd is still building. Floyd is still building. Oh, is he the greatest? Yes, he is the greatest right now. Floyd. But it's going to be, and I'm going to see in the end, it's going to be a motherfucker.
I have to ask you this. People are giving Danny Garcia a hard time, and it's not fair. They're going because he's the champion, and they're saying, oh, he's avoiding Lucas. But he's the champ, so he could dictate the terms.
I know
Will
for
we
a
see
fact,
that fight?
I know for a fact, Danny not running for nobody. Danny wants all the motherfuckers who want to fight him. Danny will fight him.
No, it's okay. You can see it in the video.
Danny wants to fight him. Danny not scared of him. Danny ain't scared of nobody. Danny's hitting hard for real. You know what? He knocked out Mirakar, knocked out the other boy, beat up on Shaq, on
Zab Judah.
Zab, he whooped him off the ass. Danny Garcia ain't scared of nobody. He cocky, he's strong. I don't care what they say. I'm telling you right now, Danny will fight anybody at 140. And he'll win too, because he's hitting hard.
What's next for Adrien Broner, the problem?
I don't know yet. They're getting ready for something good for Adrien Broner. It's going to be something nice. He fought that Paulie, and Paulie just kept worried about the judges and all that. So he lost the fight. He fought a decent fight, but he lost that fight.
My last question, for Mayweather fans, Canelo fans, September 14th, what would you tell them?
It's going to be explosive. It's going to be one of the greatest fights in a long time. There ain't no bums. Both of them going to be fighting their ass off. The world going to love it. It's one of the best fights ever. Ever. It's going to come down to the nitty-gritty. Floyd going to be the winner on points, and then Floyd going to hurt him. Floyd going to hurt him late in the late rounds.
There you have it. Sam Watson, stay tuned. VSNewsReporting.com. And Mike's back reporting. Thanks, Sam.